The streets of the Harlems of the world, the black Harlems and the white Harlems. People are depressed. They are frustrated. They are downtrodden. They see no hope. They see no tomorrows. And I say to them always, keep the faith, baby. I say this because all over the world, people are not receiving God. They're not getting the assurances that once were given. Promises have been broken. Promises have been broken. Promises have been broken, and their dawn refuses to rise. Promises have been broken, and their dawn refuses to rise. They're walking in the midnights of sorrow, in the midnight of frustration, in the midnight of despair. Too long have they been promised a good life by the great white fathers. Too long have they waited in vain, black and white, poor and illiterate, for the better jobs, better housing, better education, better hospitals. Yet the conditions have not changed. Except for those who have always lived in the penthouses, for the people who live in the basements, in the cellar, their lives are still drab. 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 Drab.